Did you know that male black widows aren't exactly black? And they don't have that signature red hourglass on their butt either. You might have seen them before and didn't know. Male black widows are typically a quarter of the size of females and are far less venomous. They're lighter in color and typically a bit more shy. So, now you know what a male black widow looks like. How do you feel?